Michaels will be live here on Raw next week to defend his World Heavyweight Championship.
What a night that's going to be next week, ain't Holy Week?
Against one of these three men.
Hold your hat, JR. Here. Knock it off again, didn't it?
As from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is one half of the World Tag Team Champion, Chris Jericho.
Jericho went into the Elimination Chamber of the Survivor Series seemingly upset. He even struck his own tag team partner with a steel chair last week, and that FU television certainly could have played Jericho's a strategy card. He wants, he needs his tag team partner to help him tonight in this no disqualification match.
But make no mistake about it. He wants and he needs him because it's all about him. It's all about Y2J. He thinks he's the king of the world and he wants to prove it to everybody. He can care less about Christian or anybody else. It's all about him.
Jericho severely lacerated that arm. Henry Tate bandaged up at the hands of King and threw him through one of those plexiglass chambers at the Survivor Series. Remember, RVD speculated that he's the man that when he five-starred Triple H, that bruised Triple H's trachea, Triple H hospitalized overnight, has been released and is rumored to